I'll just start with a simple page that has three divs contained within a container div. In normal block layout, each div is positioned one underneath the other one. But once I add display flex to the container div, the divs are now shown in a row. That's because the default flex direction is row. By default, flex items fit on a single line, so no matter what I set the width of the elements to be, they won't wrap. Instead, the browser will size them to fit within the viewport. I can change that by adding flex wrap, wrap to the container element. That tells the browser that it's okay for the elements inside to wrap to the next line. Now, as I resize the viewport, instead of resizing elements, it wraps the first element and then only resizes when it really needs to. So far, we've only looked at two properties of the flex container. There are several others worth looking at.